Hi guys, and today we're playing with something called, you'll have to guess, leave in the comments below what you think it is, and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, this is what it is. If you just saw what that was, this is what it is, and it's Play-Doh. Because I'm gonna make this pastry looking thing. So it's on the internet how to make a pastry. And I kinda wanted to do it with Play-Doh. And I actually found a ton of Play-Doh. You know what? I need better lighting in here. Bring in the better lighting. Let me just turn the better lighting over here. Oh my lord, you don't see it, but like you don't see it like this, but like when you kind of have it facing, there's this big thing. Oh yeah, you can see it, this right here. My camera's saying you can see it. It's just some extra lighting, thank goodness, to put that wheel on bright. Is you fold it in half like this, flatten it barely, take a fork, that's my fork, and press it down. And what it does is it closes it off, which I thought was super cool. Because you know me, I love everything. And I think I'm just gonna. Oh, heck no, you close all. And actually, believe it or not, this is full of air. There was just a little hole that all of the, yeah, hear it? I don't think you can. You might be able to hear that, you might not. So if you can't, awesome if you can. Maybe if you turn your volume all the way up, you'll hear it. But, you know, it depends. And what I want to do on this side is I want to make it look like there is maggot holes. So, I think this will work, hopefully. Well, because I heard maggot holes are really close together. And this pretty much looks like maggot holes, but, you know. I'm not satisfied. Shut me.
Me too.
Stop.
Huh?
She's playing with Play-Doh. What are you listening to?
It's a game.
Oh, who's winning?
Flyers won.
Oh, still won nothing?
Huh?
Still won nothing?
You watching a video on it?
No, make
you
win.
Don't be making anything gross, alright?
What?
Who are you FaceTiming?
Nobody.
Oh.
Okay. Goodbye, Daddy. Goodbye. Oh, see, I have to. He's in the ring. God, yeah, I had to tell him. He'd be like, are you FaceTiming? But you know, maybe I can cover this whole thing up with music. That'd be great. Yeah, inappropriate. Like, when am I gonna make inappropriate a Play-Doh? Like, really? Alright, so I'm deciding that tomorrow I will take the flint. If you watched my previous video, I did the flamethrower thing. This thing. Flamethrower, mabobber, majager, mabobber, fobber, mandobber. This one is different. See? I taught you how to make that. Well, I'm gonna put the flint from the third one I made. It's empty now. Take the flint from that. Make the spring, put it in the spring, or the spring that is in there. Light it, and when you throw it, it pops, and it makes this cool explosion. Don't know why I just did that. Pretty weird, but yeah, and you, boom, it explodes. Super cool, and where do you think I saw it? You guessed it. YouTube! Because I'm a YouTube watcher myself. Ooh, this might be actually a lighting fix. That actually does fix the lighting pretty well. That's actually almost better. Leave in the comments below if you want the lighting like this. You don't. Make sure. Please comment, like, subscribe. It helps my channel. I'll help you guys. Subscribe to me and I'll subscribe back. So, you have 0 subscribers. Subscribe to me, you have a subscriber. Why am I talking about this now? The video might end just like me talking because my camera is actually in a very low battery. Like it's at 16%. 16%. 16%. Alright, so I need this. Did this chair just like break? Oh no, it's just the way it's. You heard me. If this is too another bang, another way, another way. You heard me, baby. Hey, your secondhand smoke, but baby tonight, baby, I don't know the words, all I know is she says monstery somewhere in that time. Look at this big clump of ouch, that hurt a lot, ow. So I kind of want to outline some. Yes! Found the jackpot. Yeah. There's gotta be this color in there. Where's